My name is Maggie Peyeya. I'm the general manager of WDNA. And I want to welcome those of you that are here in the gallery and those of you that are watching on live stream. I welcome you to WDNA. This is a little card that's up in the front. Our Miami Downtown Jazz Festival is kicking off on the 9th of April. That's coming up in a couple of weeks. And as a highlight, we have NEA Jazz Master Benny Golson is going to be in town, and he's going to be performing at the Lyric Theater. And I hope that you can join us on that very special evening. That's the only ticketed event. Everything else is free. So make sure you look at this. Take one home before you go home tonight, and you can join us for some great music. And we're in for a treat. We have a master in the house, a Jedi master. A Jedi master? A master of music. All masters of music here, except this young man who I've never met before. But have I met you before? Maybe. Maybe. Mr. John Yarling on drums. Alex Hernandez on bass. Mr. John Hart on guitar. And the master, Gary Campbell. Thank you.
Thank you. That was a song called Tuleyville, named for a place and a person, and in Hamburg, Germany. and I'll tell you the rest later. Maybe. This is another song about a person, but it's entitled J.A.
Thank you.
Thank you. That was a song of mine called Beck and Call. And now we're going to play an old standard written by, oddly enough, Frankie Lane. Remember Frankie Lane? Some cowboy business. But he was a very good and successful singer. This is We'll Be Together Again.
Thank you.
Thank you. We'll be together again. The great, late great Frankie Lane, and John took us a little bit out to the Old West there for a second. Just a few suggestions, that's all. Yeah, if he makes a mistake, it's too late to fire him. He's already on the job here. Thank you. That's still, after all these years, I mean, the tune is kind of old, but it's still called New Tenor Waltz, just for lack of a better word or a better title. I'll come up with it sometime. Mm-hmm. Thank you. That was entitled Tango. And I'd like to devote that to our late great friend Michael Orta, who was on a recording that I did quite a while ago, 25 years ago, that Michael is the pianist on that record. It's called Intersection, and he played great. I recommend the record, actually, even after these years. It sounds great to me. Mike and Nikki Orta on it, Ignacio Berroa, and Rafael Solano is the band. And it sounds very good, I think, if you don't mind my saying so. Anyway, we're going to carry on now. Had to change a note, one note. Actually, it's not even the note, it's the chord. But a note is kind of a chord. That's Ornette Coleman's concept, harmelotics, you may have heard that. It's kind of a transient terminology that makes a lot of sense, sort of. Depends on your state of mind, I guess. The tune generally has nothing to do with that, but thank you. sound man listening?
What's that?
Turn this up just a little teeny bit. That was a great Gordon Jenkins song called Goodbye, which was popularized by Benny Goodman way back. It was his theme song at the end of concerts. Alex Hernandez on bass. Alex Hernandez. He's back. He's a Miami guy who has been here all along, but then he left for a while and lived in New York and came back a changed bassist. I mean, he was good before, and now he's really good after. Alex Hernandez. And for many years, John Yarling has been here all along, too, for a long time, maybe even longer than me. Maybe. We're talking a long time here. Anyway, John Yarling on drums. And fabulous John Hart, who is a Florida guy, although he went to New York and places beyond for the last, how many years, 30 or so years. And now he's back. He's the esteemed jazz guitar professor at the University of Miami. And we're glad to have him back in town. John Hart. Now we're going to close with another song of mine, which we rarely play, but tonight's such a special night that we'll play it. It's called Curly. We'll be right back. Drums, Alex Hernandez on bass, John Hart on guitar. I'm Gary Campbell, and it's been great to play for you guys. Hope you enjoyed it.